Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to create an ebook using Canva. I have given the link in the description box. You can sign up for free. Okay, you can sign up using your mail ID. Once you've signed up, your dashboard will look like this. Okay, Canva is absolutely free and you can use it for anything. Okay, so today I will show you how to create an ebook using Canva. So for that you have to click this create a design. So once you clicked it, here you have to type A4 document. Okay, so you have to click this A4 document. So once you have clicked it, you will be having lots and lots of templates over here. So many of the templates are available for free and some of them are available only for the pro subscription. Okay, so I'm using pro, so I will be having both free and pro version. So if you are using a free version, you will not be able to access the pro version, right? So I just so here if you go and search any of the category, if you want to make an ebook or for education purpose, that also you can make. Okay, so whatever the category, if you want to make a cookbook, okay, book for cooking, etc., you can type whatever the category you choose. Okay, so different varieties of templates will be available for you and the number is endless. So many number of ebook templates are available for you and you can make any number of pages also. Okay, so I just wanted to show you an ebook. How you can make an ebook using this Canva. Okay, so I will type here ebook page. Okay, just for an example I'm showing you. Okay, in most of the templates it is ready made. Okay, you can use it as a ready made template. So if you see here, this template comprises of 4 pages. If you hover around this, you will see how many pages are inside in this template. So you can use as such, or if you want to add pages, delete pages, make changes, modifications, whatever you want, you can customize as per your wish. Okay, here if you see here, this is 2 page. Okay, so this is again 6 pages. Okay. So just for an example, I will take this. Okay, so if you, once you click this, you have to click apply all 4 pages. Okay, so now so here I will increase the percentage so that you will be it will be easy for you to see. Okay, so this comprises of 4 page. Okay, so now I will show you how you can modify this as per your wish. Okay, so now let's assume you want to change this. Let's talk about it. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to double click this one and you can start typing your text. Okay, so I randomly type something, an ebook on. So let's say you want to write an ebook on content writing. Okay, so instead of business, you have to type in content writing here. Okay, so if you want to change the font color and font size, font style, everything is possible here. So so if you see here, this is a font style, default font style, font size, and this is font color. Okay, so now I will decrease the font size. Okay, so you can increase or decrease the font size as per your requirement. Okay, similarly this box, you can move it upwards, downwards, wherever you want. If you want to keep it over this, okay, anything you can do. Okay, whatever the changes you want to do, you can do it. So you have undo options as in the case of a Microsoft Word document. Okay, so you have undo and redo options as well. So now let us say we want to change the color of this content writing. Okay, so for that you have to choose this one and click this text color. So if you click this text color, you will be having a default color. Okay, so you have to just click that color and it will get applied to it. Okay, so suppose if you want more colors, then you can go here again, go to this add new color. Okay, you have many options in each color. You have different shades. Okay, dark shade, light shade, some blackish shade. Okay, so whichever color you like, you can use it. Okay, so I will choose something randomly for time being. So, and similarly, this line. So, this line also you can make modifications if you want to. See here, this is the color, default color of the line. You can change it to whichever color you want. Okay, so again, you can increase or decrease the weight of this line. Okay, so this is by moving this, you can adjust the weight of this line also. And then shape of the line, if you want it as dashed lines, dotted lines, okay, or a line with some design. Okay, and you have many options also. Okay, like this arrow. Okay, so whichever shape you want for your line, you can keep it. So if you don't want, you can very well delete this. So similarly, this box also, if you don't want, you can delete this. I'm just deleting it. Okay, one minute. Okay, now if you want to change this image, okay, so that is also possible. So if you you have to go to elements, and then you will be having lots of default images over here. Okay, so otherwise, if you go in the search bar, you can search for the images in category which ever you want. Okay, so now we are writing an ebook on content writing, so I will choose something related to content writing. Okay, so this much of images will be coming for you. Okay, it comprises of photos, so it graphic images are also available for you. And then you have videos related to this content writing. So whatever the category you type in, you will get. So say for example, if you want the images of animals, then that is also possible. If you type in animals over here, you will get those pictures. And if you specifically want something like dog or cat, so that is also possible. Okay. And moreover, filter option is also here. So if you go and choose any particular color, so say for example, if you want some black color only, okay, so in that case you have to choose this black color and apply filter. So that particular black will be available for you. So in this case, I'm not getting anything, so I will show another example. So let's say we are searching images on content writing, and we particularly want blue color images. Okay, so we have to click blue and apply filter. See here, so you will be getting those category. Okay, let's say we like, so we want to change this image. Okay, let's say I want to replace this image with this one. So you have to just drag it and place it over here. That's all, it will get fitted. Okay, whichever image you like, you can replace it. Okay, so again, in filter you have lot many options. So if you want it as a square form, vertical, horizontal, and you want animated image also. Okay, if you want animated images, then that is also possible. Okay, so this is how you can change the image. So if you want to clear the filter, you just have to click clear all. Okay, so that's all. Now I want to replace this. Okay, so now you can change the size of the image by just dragging this box. Okay, so you can crop the images, you can move the images wherever you want. Okay, you can do multiple things. So whichever you like, you can do as per your wish. Okay, so now here you can include, if you want to include any of the links, web pages over here, you can very well do it. So I will show you that I'm going to connect my blog here. Okay, lakshmisblog.com. So now what you have to do after typing the link, you have to go to this three dots and you have to provide link here. Okay, so if you click this link, so you will be having an option for entering your web page. So I will just show you. So I will type my blog. So lakshmisblog.com. Okay. So even after you have downloaded this in PDF form, the if you click this one, you will be redirected to the web page. Okay. So and say for example, if you want to change the background color, you don't like this blue color, you want to change it something else. Okay. So now what you have to do is you have to click. So here these colors, so which are in this background will be shown here. So this is a light blue in color, and in the downwards we have some dark color. Okay, so you can change both these things. So say I want to change this one to pink. Okay, see, it's just in one click you can do everything. So say for example, if I want to change this one, you have to click and apply changes. Okay, so this is that much simple. So once you duplicate it, this page will again come over here. So you don't need to do the modifications again and again. If you don't want, you can delete this. So now I will show you how you can modify this page. You can copy paste the content. This is completely editable. So you can type any of the content over here. Okay. You can start typing here. Or copy paste your content. Okay, you can copy paste whatever you want. Similarly, you can make any sort of modifications you want. You can add bullet points, and you can adjust the letter spacing as well as the line spacing also. Okay, so you can add an animation effect also. So this sort of effects you can see. So you can add shadow to it. You can apply styles also. Okay. So whichever style you want, you can see whatever the changes you are doing here, it will be shown here as a preview. Okay. So lot many options. If you want to change this neon, if you want to apply neon effect for your text, that is also possible. Okay. So if you so see here, so if you don't want, you can very well undo the changes. Okay, see how beautifully it has come. So let's say you want to turn this like this, you want to give a curvy form to your text, that is also possible. Okay, see here it has turned as a curvy thing. Okay, this is this comes under the effects. Okay, you can apply any of the effect. So you can apply background, you can do it like this. So lot many options are available for you to do. Okay, you can play around with everything. Okay, so now if you don't want this rectangle, then you can simply delete it, or you can replace with any other shape. So if you say for example, if I want to add some circle over here, so just for making it look beautiful. So you can add any of the images. You can pick it randomly and place it over here. So since the background is white in color, it's not seen, right? So I will change the background also. So first you have to click this page, go to this color option, and you change the background. Okay, see how simple it is. You can click and drag. So you can make changes. Okay, in a single click. So again, if you want to duplicate this page, that is if you want to modify this page again to this color, so you don't need to strain yourself again, you just duplicate it and make the changes according to your chapters. Okay, so now I will show you how to replace this vertical image. So this is something vertical, right? So here you have to go in the element section. And you type in some images related to any category. So just randomly I type business here. Okay, so you need vertical image, so we can apply filter and search for vertical. Okay, so this is vertical, so I will click here, drag and drop it over this. So see how in just a single click it will get fitted as fitted like this. Okay, so this is very simple. So you can make whatever modifications you want. Okay, you can again work on it, you can change it, you can apply effect, you can change the color, everything. So similarly this box also you can change. Okay, so say for example if you want to add some text here, so in that case what you need to do, you have to click the text and you have different styles of text available for you. Okay, so if you want to add a subheading, so then click here. So this box will come here, text box, then you have to keep it here and then you can add, start adding your text. Okay, so I want to add subheading. Okay, so in this way you can drag this text box from this text option. And if you want to add logo, okay, so if you want to add logo to your home page, so ebook, that is also possible. See here, logo is available. Okay, so you can design your logos and then you can drag and keep it over here. Okay, so whatever things you want to do, you can do. So finally you can add page, so as many pages as possible you can add everything. Okay, so once you have done with your ebook, you can download it. So you can download it in any of the form you need it. Okay, so from this drop down menu, you will be having different file types. So you can download it in PNG, JPG, PDF standard, PDF print, okay, even as GIF or MP4. Okay, so now I will show you PDF print because this is high quality multi-page document. Okay, so I will show. So once you click this drop down menu, you can download all the 7 pages. Okay, so it is getting downloaded. So once it is downloaded, I will show you. And one more thing is you can copy this link and keep it safe. Okay, so you can very well share this link. Okay, see, I will copy this link. So I will show you how you can use. So if you put the link in the browser, so this ebook will get opened. Okay, so or else you can use it as a PDF copy also. Already we have downloaded the PDF. So it will take some time. I will show the PDF for you. Okay, this is the PDF. Okay, so you can download it and make use of your PDF as an ebook, or simply you can share the link with anyone. So it is getting loaded. So this is how your PDF link will look. Okay, you can share it easily with anyone if you have a link or this copy. So then if you click this, see here, so this link will be, if you click this link, it will be redirected to the website. Okay, so wherever you want your readers to get redirected, if you want to provide them with some additional resources, you can very well do this. Okay, this is how you can add link to the PDF copy of an ebook.